Perched on a small peninsula battered by gales on the island's northeastern corner, the airport requires pilots to manoeuvre in for a perfect landing on a runway that's just 1,300 feet long, with the possibility of overshooting and ending up in the sea or the cliffs.